Afghan leader Gulbuddin Hikmatyar says intra-Afghan peace talks in Qatar have failed. Addressing a press conference, Hikmatyar gave a 10-day ultimatum to the Afghan government to fulfill his demands. Hikmatyar demanded the peace process going on in Qatar to be moved to another country. He blamed the Afghan government for deliberately prolonging the peace talks. He added that some elements in the government are hell-bent on sabotaging the peace deal. This development has come just a few days after U.S. envoy Zalmay Khalilzad concluded consultations in Kabul with multiple stakeholders.